So, she lands pretty perfect right there.
Cool?
Yeah, I like
Sweet.
It. Thank
you. Awesome.
Yeah.
Her name was Kelsey, right?
Yeah.
So you guys knew each other for a long time?
We went to high school together. Oh. She came to me after class one time, and the first thing that like went through my mind was, why is this beautiful girl talking to me?
Really?
You know, yeah.
And then you guys ended up dating?
Yeah, we ended up dating.
You were really close to her family?
Yeah, yeah. I still am like really close with them. We broke up like in mid-September.
Why?
She got laid off from her job. And
it's just started taking a toll on the relationship?
Yeah, and she was just like, I gotta focus and get a job. You know, like we still remain friends and stuff.
We've been apart for a few months, and she sent me this email that said, I want you to know that I miss you and I care a lot about you. Then like 3 days later, I got a phone call that she was in the hospital.
She had a heart murmur and like,
did she know about it?
Yeah, she knew about it. She was like drinking some wine and she felt a little bit sick and she was like, hey mom, I'm gonna have some cough syrup. It just slowed down her heart that night and she had a heart attack in her sleep.
Completely unexpected then?
Yeah, totally unexpected. She was in a coma for like a week.
Oh my God, how old was she?
She's 24.
Man, that's just so young, it's crazy.
Yeah, it was definitely like a shock to everyone when they told us that she wasn't gonna wake up. And her mom was like crying, you know, like in the bed with her.
I went and I visited her in the hospital. Her sister came and her aunt came out to like where I was and then told us, like, she's gone, like she's not coming back. That never like really entered my mind because like just being there all week, I thought like that she would pull out of it.
And her mom was just like, come over here and say goodbye to your girl.
During the tattoo started choking up to the point where I had to stop tattooing, which is, you know, doesn't happen very often. And I think my heart just really went out to him.
I'm sure that probably felt good though for her mom to say that, right?
Yeah.
I have no idea how it would feel to like say that kind of goodbye, you know?
All right.
You're good. You want a paper towel too? Here you go, man.
Thanks.
Like sometimes when you go through like something life-changing with somebody else, like you're bound to be close forever, you know?
My mom like always like hugs me and kisses me goodbye.
So her family knows that you're getting this today?
Yeah.
I think her family will like it a lot when they see it. I think they're gonna be blown away when they see it and see how beautiful Kat made her.
Look, dude, he's almost done. Are you the sister?
Yeah, I'm the sister.
Cool.
They saw it and they were just blown away.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
It's, yes.
He's like, I want to see it.
It made me happy that, like, they were happy.
You want to see it?
Yeah, I want to see it.
We'll go check
it's
it out.
It's beautiful, honey.
It's pretty awesome. Yeah. When I got the first look at the tattoo, I was just like, yeah, she definitely hit this one out of the ballpark. Yeah.
It was like five.
It was incredible.
Cool, awesome, dude.
Yeah.
It's so good tattooing you.
Yeah.
It's making this easier to deal with. I look at it and I don't think about sad things. Yeah, she's gone, the angel wings are there. I just see the smile that she had all the time. This tattoo was kind of like my gesture of saying like, goodbye, but like you're still here, you're still with me, and I'm never gonna forget you.
I like it a lot, thank you.
You love it?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Babe, this is gonna hurt.
I know, it's just not a very fun zone right there, is it?
Nope. Here we go.
Oh, I came to see how it's going. How's the show going?
It's going good, man.
Yeah?
I'm having a blast.
He was lurking on the internet at Carrie.
What's that lurking?
You were lurking.
Are you lurking at my co-host?
Big time.
Not lurking at all.
Hey there.
Hey, what's going on?
What's up, Carrie?
Hey.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Now you get to see my world. I know, look.
Oh, my gosh.
Rooftop's been lurking on the internet for you.
Yeah. Have a seat, right here.
I could tell you about some of the stuff he was saying, but I don't want to.
Oh my God!
I
want to
hear.
You
want
to
hear?
So you guys live together?
He's not my roommate.
No, I'm just an occasional guest.
I don't like that part.
Why does it bother you that he lives at my house?
Does it really bother you?
No.
Oh, that's a yes, dude. That was a total yes.
Be honest.
I don't have any problems with that.
No.
Yeah, no.
He hesitated.
Exactly.
I did not hesitate.
Dude, that
does
was
it really
so
bother
obvious.
You that we're up late, like every
talking,
night, like 2-3, like just
talking,
really just out. Finding out who each other are, just I mean, this intimate details. It's just good for her to know there's a man nearby.
It is true.
In case anything goes wrong.
Yeah.
I can't believe you sit here and take this.
What is he gonna do? Get up and mess up his tattoo? Yeah. Just kidding.
Okay. Revenge is sweet.
I don't know if it's a team rooftop and team six, but there's definitely, you know, two sides of the field. You know, and my side seems to be kicking a lot of goals lately.
Actually, do you have to go?
Have fun, Carrie. Thanks for coming by.
Thanks, no, thanks for inviting me. I'm so, like,
see you manana.
Glad that I finally got to see your shop.
Yeah, cool. See this what nice it's done
you.
Anyway.
It's nice to meet you too, Stalker.
Yeah, Stalker.
Yeah.
It's his new name.
Yeah.
See you later.
See
bye.
Bye.
See you later.
Baby, are you ready to go look at it?
Are you ready?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh my God, look at that.
Is it awesome, right?
Wow.
So I know it hurt, but it's worth it.
To me, it's like that's the final part of it. You know, getting it tattooed on my body, just like when I got the words Motley Crue tattooed on me, I knew it was gonna be forever and something was gonna be really important in my life.
Do you love it? Congratulations on the radio show.
Thank you.
I'm proud of you, babe.
Wow. I love it.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
So where did you find this quote again?
Yeah, the quote is actually from Empire Strikes Back. Yoda says it to Luke when Luke is kind of dissuaded with the power of the Force.
The point that Yoda tries to make is it's to do with the strength of our mind and our character, and that always resonated with me.
I'm a big Star Wars fan. I mean, that is the reason why I became an actor was Han Solo.
Really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I'm excited because I think this is one of the more bolder statements that I made with a tattoo. And you know, the fact that you're doing it is just so rad. Like, I can tell people for the rest of my life, you know, oh, yeah, Kat Von D did that. What?
You know, what? Yeah. Are you ready to finally see it?
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa. It's heavy.
It's awesome.
Oh, I love it.
Looks so cool. Sorry, you're all, like, balancing.
It just looks kind of gnarly, you know? It looks like my forearm has kind of been like dipped in acid. I was blown away by it, to be honest.
I feel so bad you're hopping around.
No, it's all right. It's good. I always do things the hard way.
Good luck in all your ventures.
Thanks.
All right, cool. See you later.
See ya.
I think the quote itself will be something that will resonate with me for the rest of my life because I do think that the body that we sit in is a shell for the important thing that's actually happening inside, you know.